Write macro definition with argument for calculation of area, perimeter of a triangle, square and circle. Store this macro definition in a file called area_peri.h. Include this file in your program and call the macro definition for calculating area and perimeter for different squares, triangles and circles. So let me give you an idea how to find out the area and perimeter, and we'll put it in .h. I'll give you an idea of circle. You'll be able to, you know, extrapolate for or do it yourself by for squares and triangles. So we are writing a program. This is hash include stdio conio.h. Then we are including file which contains the macro definitions. I'll tell you what to write for circle. Similarly, you will write for triangles and square. So this, in this area peri.h, we'll include it and we'll use it. So let me tell you what I will write for circle. What I will write for circle, because I have used it as peri c and area c. So in that file, area peri.h, I will write like this: hash define. Then we have peri c. So I'll write peric. Then I pass some r, and I say perimeter. I know that it is 2 pi r. So 2 into pi, say 3.14 into r, this r. And I can also make, you know, above that I can also define hash pi as say 3.14 and whatever value you have. So you can write pi also here. This is up to you. Second line will be for circle. It will be, because I want to find out the area c. So I will define hash define. This will be area c. Again, I pass r and to this pi r square. Sorry. So it will be pi into r into r. So this is how we ask for the radius, pass here and find out the perimeter circle printed, and then area circle printed. Similarly, I will encourage you to do it for square and the triangle. I hope you'll be able to do it. So